So 1/4 of a teaspoon is approximately 1.2 mls, and that goes down to two full finger lengths of sunscreen for your face.